So today I'm gonna make a basket. So like a mini basket for, you know, like foraging. I'm gonna pick some berries. I want to get to the vibe instead of putting all the berries in the plastic bag. So I'm just gonna make myself a yarn basket. So the things that I use, both of them are from Poundland. So this is 1 pound, and this is 3 for 2. This is the leftover yarn that I have from make myself a glove from a couple years ago that I didn't upload it. Yeah, so this is like a chunky, a super chunky knitting yarn here. And I'm just gonna pair it with 5.5 millimeters crochet hook. It's just lying around. I'm not sure if this is the proper size, but I'm just gonna use it anyway. I don't see any instruction. Okay, the instructions said it should be 6 millimeters. I'll see if I can grab 6 millimeters so fast. And I'm coming back with 6 millimeters crochet hook. This is a clover crochet hook from Japan. I got this from Amazon though. So 6.0 millimeters crochet hook. I'm not sure if that focusing on it. Yeah. So I'm gonna work with this chunky yarn and the soft twist. The soft tie. So it's like, I think it's better to use this type of Y instead of directly using the metal alone. So, you know, it not get rusty easy. So we're gonna unwrap this a little bit. And that's gonna be all of the basic single crochet things, but we're just gonna emphasize it with this while. Yeah, not sure how to properly pronounce that. So I'm gonna start with not too close. Circle. And we're gonna make a circle basket, maybe around this size. So I'm gonna start with a 6 single crochet into the circle, you know, the same way that I start off my doors. So I'm gonna go slowly in case you're not seeing it. So I'm gonna do 2 chain and then 6 single crochet into the first chain. And if you're not familiar with this, you can do a magic ring. Just make sure that you tied it a little bit tight, so like we don't have a big hole. And single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So we're gonna work spiral for this project, which is not what I'm normally doing. If you follow me for a while, you know that I like working on round, but this one we're gonna work in spiral. So we already make 6 single crochet into the circle, and then I'm gonna grab the tie, make it a little bit circle. This is a soft tie, so it should circle with us along the way. I'm gonna start around here, just kind of like putting it over the place where you're gonna do single crochet. So next round we're gonna do increase, so two single crochet into the same stitch, into the next stitch. And I'm gonna try putting the Y here. I never worked with Y under the camera before, so it's a little bit awkward for me for the angle. So okay, single crochet. One single crochet and another single crochet into the same stitch, and make sure you wrap the Y under it, and I let it out a little. Okay, I let it out at the back a little bit to make it easy grab here, and it's fine. I'm not gonna sew this, so it doesn't need to be 100% pretty. We kind of like twisting it around. And next, the second increase, one single crochet into the next stitch, and one single crochet into the same stitch. And kind of twisting. One single crochet into the next stitch, one single crochet into the next stitch. So this is three. One single crochet into the next stitch, one single crochet into the same stitch, four. Kind of grab it like that, and the fifth increase, and next is the sixth increase. So single crochet into the next stitch, and single crochet into the same stitch. And we're just gonna keep going, increasing all around. Next is one single crochet into the next stitch, and then I shouldn't. Okay, it's gonna be one single crochet increase, one single crochet increase, total repeated total of six times. So one single crochet and repeat. This is the first, and twist it. One single crochet and repeat. Increase. So one single crochet in the next, and one in the same stitch. So this is the second set. One single crochet into the next stitch, and increase in the next stitch. How much is this? Okay, I think I need some yarn indicator. I kind of lost. One single crochet into the next stitch, and increase. Kind of can look in here. I think this is maybe the fifth one. One single crochet and then increase. And twist it. One single crochet and increase. Set. Then we end around one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 18, yes. So we are end the round. I should find some yarn indicator. This is hard. Okay, just gonna. This is the starting. Start of the round, please. Maybe here. Just for guiding. Okay. And next is single crochet into the next two stitch and then increase and repeat 6 times in total. One single crochet into the next stitch and one single crochet into the next stitch and then increase. Single crochet and single crochet into the same stitch while wrapping the yarn, the wire together. One single crochet, two single crochet, and then increase. One single crochet. Did I increase? Yes, one single crochet. Two single crochet. And increase. I'm kind of listening to the audiobook right now, so my focus is not 100% on the work that I was doing. I'm lost. One single crochet to the next stitch. Another one single crochet into the next stitch, so 1, 2 and then increase, so 2 into the same stitch. One single crochet, 2 single crochet and increase. I think this is actually also good with pencil holder, things like that, when you don't want to use the old can. And next, one single crochet, two single crochet and increase. So this is the end of the round. Next, we're just going to keep increasing until it meet the size that I like, which is around here. Hopefully, we don't have to do a lot of round. And hopefully, the wire, we have enough wire. This is only 1 pound, so they didn't give you that much. Okay, next round is single crochet into the next 3 stitch and increase. So 1, 2, 3 and increase. One, 2, 3 and increase. Into the same stitch, grab it. 1, 2, 3 and increase. 1, 2, 3, and increase. One, 2, 3, and increase. Ooh, another thing. This is also perfect for coaster. And now your coaster is not, you know, and it's also holding shape. Holding the shape. Oh my god. Now I want to make a coaster. Okay, let's finish this basket first. Where are we? Increase. Oh. 1, 2. Wait, we just finished the round, right? So for the next round, we're gonna do 4 single crochet into the 4 stitch and increase. So 1, 2, 3, 4, increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, increase. How much did I do? 3 and 4 and increase. Oops. The alarm. One, two, three, four, increase. One, 2, 3, 4, and increase. So the hardest thing in this project is how to tame the wild, yeah, it's really twisting. It's really hard to tame, to make it into the place. Oh my god, my tongue. One single crochet, 2 single crochet, 3 single crochet, 4 single crochet, and increase. We're just gonna repeating this and 6 times per round. One, 2, 3, and 4. increase 2 into the same stitch. Next is single crochet into the next 5 stitch and increase. So you know, you see the pattern here, 6 and then increase, 1 then increase, 2 then increase, 3 increase, and 4 increase. So next we're gonna do 5 single crochet and then increase. I'm gonna speed things up a little bit because it's a little bit late and I don't want to sleep late at night, as I have to wake up quite early. Okay, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and increase 2 into the same stitch. One, two, three, four, five, and increase. One, two, three, four, five, and increase. One, two, three, four, five, and increase. Two, three, four, five, and increase. Two, three, four, five, and increase. So in another round. This is the start of the round. Kind of put this one a little bit off the place, but it's okay. Oh my god, this is a perfect coaster. I wonder if this Y can withstand the heat, so I can make like a pot holder. Not sure. I think it's gonna melt if they have a heat. It's probably just a coaster. Next is single crochet into the next 6 stitch and then increase. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And then crease.
Six and increase. I think I'm going to do one or two more rounds, so 7 single crochet and then increase. Let's see how big the next round go on. Three, four, five, six. Three, four, five, six. Did I not finish the sixth round yet? Okay. That's okay. I'm lost. Like I say, I am listening to the novel right now, to the audiobooks. So I didn't pay attention to the that's okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yes, to 6. Increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 increase. One more round. One more round. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, increase. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. V. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Increase. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and increase. Okay, this should be the size of my mini basket. Okay, I didn't have much of the green wire left. I have, let's see, I have to. so I have quite a bit left. So I'm just gonna keep. Okay, next round is just gonna be pure single crochet all around, maybe this high, so 4 round probably. You'll see it on the screen. You'll see it on the screen anyway. So so 1 single crochet all around. I think I'm gonna adjust the pink a little bit. So here. So I'm gonna speed up the videos and we will see how many rounds it is. So basically it's just 1 single crochet into each stitch until you get it to the height that you like. See you again then. I have to think, do I want to show the right sides or the wrong side out? Let's keep it. I think I'm gonna run out of the yarn before the Y. And this is the only chunky yarn that I have left. Don't have much yarn left. I think one more round should be fine. One more round is enough, and then I'm gonna do the handle. Okay. So we have much yarn left, and we have this much of the wire left. I'm gonna try shaving the handle of the, so put that way, and it's fine. Okay, after finish widening the basket, we're gonna go that way, go over the handle first, and then all around here, back here. That's the plan. So I'm gonna start here first. So I'm just gonna do one single crochet all around. And it's a little bit hard here. Just one single crochet all around. Or should I just slip stitch? Yeah, just one single crochet. I'm just gonna do the simple things. just gonna do one single crochet all around. Just gonna keep crochet until we run out of the yarn. We have some round here, so I'm just gonna do one more round around. That's cute. The basket is cute. I like it. So this is what I have left. I'm just gonna fasten off here. We got this, so cute. Okay, I'm gonna remove this and trying to use this to cover the little green wire that exposed over here. Like, so cute. Okay, I have how to say, I have this little bit of yarn left, so I'm just gonna tie the knot over here and maybe make some little bow tie. Securing this down instead of making a bow, because I have no idea how to do that with this one tied. Or do I? Bitch.